guys, welcome back to my channel. I have just had a shower and washed my hair. Feels really nice now. It is 6:15. James should be back shortly. He's gone down for one more massage before we leave tomorrow. Scarlett's both down at the pool since about 1:30. So she'll be nice and tired when she gets back. Back to Arriba again tomorrow. It's just beautiful. We all love it, and we get sick when we eat there. Touch wood. So, I'll just go and sit on the balcony a bit and wait for my husband to get back. I might grab my book actually. Started reading a new book. I've finally got into it, so it's good. It is from Susan Mallory, and it's called The Summer of Sunshine and Margot. So, which are two sisters. I was just thinking sunshine is in the sun, but yeah. But yeah, I've got that far into it. Let's hope sun cream still can over it. I'm going to need a bug in it, actually. Oh, it's so nice sitting down here. Got two chairs set up. Feet up.
Off to dinner.
Okay, so Mr. Harlow's awake now. He had a big steak. I'm going to show everyone what you got and what you get when you get out. Okay? Me. I'm going to show you my vlog. What you got.
play with trucks and cars much, but you've got heaps, and it's not going to be long before little Cooper is going to come through our house, and he's going to have so much fun playing with all these, hey? He's going to love it. And the box, we've all got boxes in there, haven't we? That's very nice. Very good. And he's got some new shoes too, didn't he? He's got some new shoes in the suitcase. So he's got these. Once our meals get here, I'll show you what we got. We came here the other night and I had satay, James had a burger, Scarlett had loaded wedges and chips, and Hutto had pizza. So yeah, really good service, good food, and it's close to the hotel, so it's all good. The music's gonna start very soon. Hutto.
Wait, I was doing a frost vlog. I was doing this. I was then pivoting. I was doing this. I don't know why. I am no younger than a star.
Come on.
Oh my god. Come on. He loves to dance, but then when he gets up there, they drop.
Yeah.
I can't see them anymore.
You get a big smile out of it, would you?
So to all your fine little white mania with your grey hair. Yeah, I'll be doing. Scrambled egg with bacon, some sautéed cauliflower and onion, and just some mushrooms. No, not mushrooms. Beans and bacon. That's, I love them, they're beautiful.
And I got a coffee.
And I also got a croissant. And it's blueberry jam. So. And I got some butter. Not really, just don't need any butter.
Want to go home today?
Yep. Yeah, honeydew melon.
The dragon fruit. The dragon fruit got nice though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was nice actually.
Yeah.
Got a
new job on Monday.
Yep.
That's cool. Go get your uniform. Got your uniform. Wasn't house. It's a whole 20 metres away. I also want to get my bike too.
Why?
I thought you might need different. You got me good wheels on it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Excellent.
So you double D proof one?
Yeah, excellent.
Then
I might
start
going early in the morning. I might just have to run around the town about four times.
Ride the kids to school.
Walk around the whole town for a 15 minute walk. So weird.